Alright, welcome back. It is day two. Well, actually, it's day one because I didn't sleep through day zero. So let us see what we're up to. And I realize I have made a fatal mistake. I have not done anything about my food yet. I didn't gather any mushrooms, I don't think. No, not one mushroom. Can you believe this? I didn't plant any crops, although I apparently have 6 seeds. So we need to get out of this hole, and I was talking to Life with Teens and Other Wild Things, and she reminded me that I can take a bone meal and make a giant mushroom and then have plenty of food. Hello, Mr. Zombie. So I know there is, let's see, we came from that direction. And I know that there are some mushrooms over here. I think we came from this direction. Yes. Yes, I remember. Right over there. Okay. Yeah, as a matter of fact, I see a red mushroom right there. So let's go grab that real quick. Because we need to eat. And then we'll just kind of build a little farm right there next to our stakeout shack. The other thing that I noticed, I was watching her episode, and there's a cave system over by where we, I think it's by where we first spawned in, and I'm surprised I didn't fall in it while, thank you. So I don't want to, actually I don't want to eat that one just yet, because... Oh, look at that. We don't have to worry about it now. Let's just keep one so we can bone meal it later. Because I'm sure we will run into a skeleton. Oops. Eventually. It is inevitable in Minecraft. So let's do this. Thank you, little chickens. And then we'll make us a bowl of stew, and then we're going to go do a quick check on that cave system, because there is all kinds of goodies in there. Okay, you know, and I left my crafting bench in our other hiding area. That figures. Alright, let's do this. So we need 3. See, that worked out just fine. There's our bowls. There's our mushrooms. Oops, let's take one for bone mealing. We'll keep one of those for bone mealing. Not that we really need it, but... And that gives us 2, 3. That'll do. Ah, so much better. I like mushroom stew. I wish they'd let us make carrot stew, potato stew, stuff like that without actually putting a mod into the game. Okay, so let's see. We don't have a pickaxe yet. But I believe this cave I'm looking for, should be around here somewhere. So let's grab some of these. Yeah, so technically we've still got, I think, one more day before our suspect is supposed to show up. Oops. Let's see. Alright. Where is this cave? Where did we come in at? We came in, I think, right around... Was it over here? Over here? I think it was over here. We were digging up our tree. Yeah, see? It's still bare. Still a bare spot right there. Okay. Alrighty. So I think our cave opening... Yeah, look. See? I can't believe I didn't fall down that opening. Let's take this with us. Yep, so, I figure We have to figure out, I guess it's not good enough to build a prison yard around her house, so we're going to have to figure out a way to build a jail cell, and then figure out how are we going to transport her to said jail cell. Darn, I don't even have a wooden... Oh, yes, I do. Okay. There we go. We're good. We are good. Okay, let's go down this way. There we go. Yeah. This way we can get our stone tools and upgrade, get a furnace, get some coal, get some iron, because there's some iron down here, along with some mobs and more red mushrooms. Thank you, Life with Teens and Other Wild Things, for showing us that. And also, Friar Nurgle went down in this cave system, and boy, he found some really awesome stuff down here. So if you get a chance, go over and watch both of their episodes, 1 and 2. Oops. Okay. So I figure we'll go down here a little ways. I don't know if I'm going to go as far down as Friar Nurgle went. He went really far into this cave system, but he did find some awesome stuff down there. He also found a whole bunch of creepers. And you know I don't like creepers. Don't like them at all. Alrighty. Ah, some iron. Yes, yes, thank you, thank you. I think I have to have a stone pickaxe to use those. So let's... Oh, look at that. Even more iron. Let's make us a little, take a pit stop, make us a furnace, do up some of this iron. And then we might head back up to build our little farm. Well, no, I want to go down a little farther because I want to get those red mushrooms. Ouch. Okay, that's our cue to make our furnace. Where is our cobblestone? Look at that. And since we're not in base race, oh, and I forgot to set my timer. There we go. Since we're not in base race, I think we'll just make the one furnace. Alright, so now we need the pickaxe to get the iron. And I think I'm just going to leave the rest as wooden tools, so let's just do that. Mm-hmm. Oh man, this is a good little iron pocket right here out in front. Awesome. Good deal, good deal. So now, I was watching Batty do his episode, and he was talking about that you have to be a certain distance from our suspect for them to... Yeah, there it is. Wow, look at that. For them to appear, and I forget how many... blocks, he said. Whoa, that is deep. Wow. Let's go over this way. Let's see, can we get down over here? Did I make torches yet? I don't think I made torches yet. Let's do that. Let us do that. There we go. Okay, that'll work. Don't need you right now. jumping in on us here. Oops. Nope, nope, nope. There. That'll keep some people away. Alright, so now we want to get farther down here. Good. Alright, we can just keep making our way down this way. Let's see, let's get us a light over there. That'll work. I think we're gonna just play it safe. Work our way. Nope, not that one. Hey, there's our mushrooms. Okay, let's see. And let's see, can we get down? Ooh, water. Oh, give me that. Oh, look at that. Yes, I remember this part. We will come back and check that out momentarily. I want to get some more of these mushrooms. Thank you. Okay, so now let's go back up and do our iron first. Get some more. Ooh, is that a slime? Oh, that's a slime. That's funny. I like slimes. They're cute. Well, the little ones are cute. Y'all know I like those little ones. There we go. Oh, give me that. Yes. Alrighty. Let's do... Oh, hey, we missed one. Oh, I hear a skeleton. That's not good. Get down there and get that iron. And maybe that coal. We're gonna have to make another, okay, that should keep anybody from getting us. Alrighty. Just those two little pieces of it. We want to get over and get these pieces here, so. Little bat, you need to get out of the way. There. Let's see. Okay, that should let us get this iron. I know what else I want. Lots of stone for is when we make our jail, besides iron, we're going to want some. Make it out of stone. Because every jail cell is that made out of stone, right? Now, if I remember correctly, I believe there's more iron down here, and a ravine. Let's see, what does that go out to? There, okay. Gold. forgot about the gold. Forgot all about that. Why can't I? Can I do it on that? No? Okay, let's get down a little bit more. Maybe not quite that far. Let's see. Okay. Can we reach it now? Okay, that'll work. Awesome. We have to remember that. We can get a piece of gold and carry it around as our badge. I like that. Creeper doesn't come up, I'll be fine. Wow. This is one deep area. I was thinking we'd come up on the ravine section, but we've actually come up on the cave section. There's a bunch of gold right there. There's a little more iron under there. There's also zombies hanging around, and I don't want to dig on them just yet. So we're going to leave that for now. And see if we can figure out where. I guess the ravine must have been over on that side. Maybe. Ah, Mr. Bat. Oh, there's some more iron. Alright, that'll work. Put me in here. Whoa. Alright, let's, oh, did I leave my. I did, and I'm being as bad as some other players. I'm always yelling at them, why are you keep leaving your crafting benches around? Why don't you take them with you? Well, this is why, because they get sidetracked. Okay, what are we building now? We're building sticks. And we're going to build torches. There we go. And another pickaxe, cobblestone. Yeah, let's go ahead and do. No. Well, too late now. Oh, you know what we need to do? We need to make a sword. Yes. Let's get rid of our little wooden sword. Okay, let's take this back with us. Hey, there's our iron. Let's go on over and get that. Thank you. I want to get the iron without cutting off the water supply. Let's do this. Hopefully a skeleton doesn't come and shoot us in the belly button. Water doesn't sweep us over the edge. Alrighty. Let's go see what's on this side. Not much. Torch out. Let's see. What can we see? More iron right there. Other than that, not a whole lot going up. Let's see. Let's take that one, that one, that one. Okay. There's Q. curious what's up here. Oh, it's like it. I wonder if that comes from the swamp. Remember when we were talking about if you go up or in the swamps, you find those little, like, what do you call them? Like, not whirlwind, but you know what I mean. Where the water makes like a little whirlpool. That's it. A whirlpool in the swamp, and if you follow that down, you usually will find wonderful things like this coal. Which we're going to take, and then we're going to head back up to our furnace. And, well, didn't want to do that. There, will that shut that off? No, that will. Okay. And we'll reposition ourselves, get our farm started. Mushroom, or just one I'd never, I think it's just one I never got. Okay, down here. I don't think anybody's hanging around. We could probably go see if we can get our gold. Maybe. Oh wait, is that a skeleton? Shoot! He got me! Oh, he got me in the rear! Oh, that hurt. Shot my flanks. I guess we'll come back and get our gold badge later, but right now, let's skedaddle out of here. This is no place for an unarmored ranger to be. Alright. Where did I leave my... There. Did I leave it over here? Yes. Oh, woohoo. Now that was scary. Alright, so let's go ahead and cook up our stuff. And close that off just in case. I think that makes it tall enough nobody can get up here. Okay, I hear our slime is still upstairs. That must mean it's still nighttime. Ooh wee. Boy, that local, he didn't want us going down there. I think he's protecting all that gold. Okay, we'll just leave that in there. Let's see, what's going on up here? Can I see? Where are we going? Up here. Oh, it's daytime. I didn't know those slimes would stick around in the daytime. Look! You're so cute! You're even cuter when you're tiny. Hi, guys! You want to be my deputies? I could deputize you. I wonder if a slime is actually considered a hostile mob. Well, I guess so, because when they're big, they do come after you. Hello, you want to follow me? Come on. Let's see, where are we? I don't even know where we are. Okay, I don't see our suspect's house. I think we're on the other side, aren't we? Oh, that's right, because we have to go over there, I think, to get to it. Alright, I deputize you. I deputize you, and I deputize you. Whoops. May have deputized them a little too hard. Alrighty, let's go back down in our area and see how our iron is doing. What you doing? Ooh, there's enough for a chest plate. Awesome. Let's get that going. Our bulletproof vest. I don't know if you noticed, but our neighbors are packing six shooters. 2, 4, I think I'll wait for pants. Get some pants going. Oh, I guess I better eat some more soup. My poor flesh wound is not going to heal if I don't eat more soup. And let's see, we can actually, let's make up another stash. 2 and 3. I think it only makes one though, doesn't it? Okay. 2, 1, 2, 1, and 2. Okay. We are doing good. Let's put this on. Ah, we're gonna cover up our fringe on our shirt, but that's okay. It cannot be helped. Let's go ahead and do those. And make us some, oops, pants. Some pantalones. There we go. Let's put that on. How do we do that? We do shift. No, shift. There we go. Yep, there we are. Now we're decked out in full riot gear. And then we'll go head back upstairs. Open that up because I keep getting caught up in that corner. Woohoo! Oh, that means it's day 2, I think. Let's look. Yes, it is day 2, so away we must go. I gotta get ready for bed so I can get up and go to work in the morning. Can I hit that grass? Yep, there we go. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.